help you?
Just measuring my new room. Kimi was right. There is enough room for a hot tub.
Not so fast, sister. This is still my room.
Michelle, you heard Dad. You're moving in with Stephanie, and I'm getting this room all to myself.
You can stay in your room. Stephanie moved out.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
Why am I arguing with a four-year-old?
I'm 4¾.
You're right. She's gone.
Duh.
Well, where did she go?
Follow me.
Is there something you want to tell me?
Stephanie lives in the potty now.
Why don't you say we just skip the speech, go straight to the hugs, and we'll all start packing?
No, thank you.
Michelle.
Somebody took my tap shoes.
You think it's me?
Duh. Oh, please.
And she said that Uncle Jesse's real name is Hermes.
Hermes? I married a Hermes?
I got an Uncle Hermes? Tap, she's drop bones.
You guess she would Comet dug up?
Well, you know how dogs like to bury things.
In a plastic bag?
Stephanie Chan, you should be ashamed of yourself.
All right, I did. And I'm glad. All day long, it's been T for two, tap, 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 T for two, tap, tap. I couldn't take it anymore. It was either get rid of those tap shoes or lose my mind.
Thank you for finding my shoes, Uncle Hermes.
You're welcome. Where'd you call me?
Uncle Hermes, that's your name. Why can't Comet jump over you?
Because I'm the trainer and you're the thing he jumps over.
Okay, this asking.
Get ready, Comet. 1, 2, 3, jump! Shell, do you remember what to do?
Duh.
Get ready to jump, Comet.
Ready to roll, Robin. Good roy.
Good girl, Michelle. Here's your treat.
Hey, this is a liver snack.
Sorry, I gave Comet your cookie.
What a ripoff.
Michelle, do you mind?
No.
Michelle, don't you have anything better to do than sniffle in my ear while I'm working?
I don't know where it comes from, but this keeps coming.
Hey, we're going to the movies. Put on your coats and act adorable.
I cannot leave this house. Dad said.
Dad's not here. I'm in charge. That makes me Dad. Stephanie and Michelle.
Let's see you grow a mustache.
Trust you, Steve-erino. But can I see your driver's license?
Why not?
Okay, no more questions, everybody in the car.
I got the front seat.
Want to hear something amazing?
Sure, kid.
Sweater.
She's gonna have a cow.
Tell me something. don't know.
Yesterday, I dropped a toothbrush in the toilet.
I'll get one.
Hold it, Michelle. Hold it.
I'm just trying to help.
Well, thank you, but you never take from the bottom. Always take from the top, like this, you see?
I could have done that.
You better buy these cookies that you already ate four. I mean, five.
Billy Bunny cereal, I gotta have it!
Hold it, Michelle. Let me tell you something. Just because there's some goofy character on the box, it doesn't mean the product's any good, all right?